Wow, I almost dropped my phone in the lake. You know, I'm continuously hurting myself and dropping things and forgetting things, but it makes life interesting. I'd like to think they keep that going all night long, but I'm willing to bet by 10:30, that is out. Who doesn't love World Showcase at Epcot? I defy you to find someone who doesn't love it. You'd have to be a communist, postmodern, Marxist, absurdist, social justice warrior. I mean, it's diverse, yeah. Morocco never came to fruition.